First time flying. I'm at the airport right now. I'm in this big car, like, you know what I'm saying? I don't know nothing about no planes, you know what I'm saying? This is my first time getting on a plane. And yeah, we about to go to LA and we about to take over because y'all YouTuber hoopers be capping. Y'all can't hoop. LA, here I come.
$5,000 for a song, what you think it is? Treat a she nothing, what you think this is? Niggas talking about this gushers, I don't think this is. Brought a home to my bitch, like what you think it is? Told her I can only you if you eat my bitch. Ain't got no money, but she cute, you can keep that shit. A broke bitch, can't even see my I'm in a foreign fucking color, so I don't see no switch. Press a button and I'm gone like ding dong dish. Tell a valet nigga move, you ain't parking this. Balenciaga with the Prada, yeah, I started this. Eating fish with your bitch, ain't no.
Alright, y'all, so since we couldn't play basketball, I see some guys over here playing football, so I'm just about to go over here and jump in. You know what I'm saying? Catch a little vibe. You know what I'm saying? I got a football background. He ain't got no hands. See, I ain't gonna drop nothing. That's one thing about me.
Yeah. Woo, I'm scared of shit. Hey, that boy good. Hey, he almost had that too. That boy good.
Whoa! Butterfingers! Take me out, coach.
Let's go, D. Let's go, O. Get it, baby. Oh, let's go. Get on it, D. Oh, what? Whoa, 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 whoa!
Good, bro. Well, boy right here is good as shit too, bro.
I love it though. I haven't had a competition like this in a minute. Like, you beat me a couple times, bro. It's just that I need to transition myself more, because when you, I'm trying to, like, I know you're fast, so it's like, fuck, I gotta stay because you're taller. So it's like sticking a Julio Jones, you're much taller. So it's like, I gotta really hope I can stay on you to at least try to break it up. But the one over there, bro, you caught that shit. Like, you were, I said, I waited. I was like, ooh, come on, let's go. Oh, good shit.
Dude, his
coming off me. Yeah. I fucked up because I was too like, I was beat. Once you did this, I was already beat. I just had to try to catch up.
Oh, shit.
I was gonna say, if you had case, bro, it'd be crucial. Oh, let's go. Pay on him.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, that's tough.
Oh, that was. Damn, he had
the ball away from me. Now this lip I got, I can't even use it.
That's the thing. You're the
He's smart, man. Smart.
Hey, good receiver, baby. Hey, he would have.
I need a stick.
I thought I had that.
Yeah. I was like, oh my god. If he would have grabbed it and just.
Quarterback.
Hey, I would have just been like, you know what? Hey, that's the end for me. That's the end for me.
Alright,
bro. I'm just saying, bro, because. Never mind, bro. I'm not gonna argue, bro. I'm just telling you what it is, bro. It's all positivity. Think about what he's thinking about, bro. That's why you're getting beat, my nigga. If you don't think about some other shit, man.
Yeah.
I got it. You know, you got that. I told you. Hey, that thing went right to your hand. Like, I looked up. I'm like, oh.
I thought it was over. Like, I thought you could go hit it a little bit.
I can't. It's like, bro, it's like, I think he knows that I can, like, get it. So he's like, but you running around. It's good as shit, bro. I'm telling you. I thought you were going to go this way, and you came in, and I bumped you. But it's like, I keep looking at the quarterback more than just trying to just stay on you. You got that speed, bro. You got that speed. You got the hands, and you got the hops. So he's putting it, like, he has to put it higher because you're 6'3". If he puts it like a little lower, then I could like knock it up from 6'2". So if he puts it a little higher to where you can jump up and catch it, then it's like, oh yeah, that's I gotta stay on you. I'm like, fuck, this is
beautiful.
Yeah, I was like, oh!
I do that shit though, bro.
Hey, look, he looked like Madden, though. It was like,
he didn't even look, coach!
Like, when I was in high school, I was a basketball player.
Him
like,
oh shit,
you should play football.
Hell yeah.
Cause I could like really catch. Like,
now you can. Hell yeah.
But I was short.
Oh, okay. You're like 5'10"?
5'8".
Oh shit.
I grow my going to my senior year.
So you're like 24?
22.
Okay. Okay, you still got some time to play ball though. Hell yeah. You try out, man. You get a cold ass receiver, bro. You got the speed,
really
the height,
it,
and the jumps too, bro. You got it.
Really,
and you can run
it.
Routes. Tell you, you get some cleats. Because right now you're in the shoes, so it's even better that you run it in the shoes, so it makes you better. Once you get cleats, your routes will be more crispier. You won't be like sliding like this. Like, you'll be actually.
Yeah, I'm sliding. Yeah.
Right now you're sliding, but you're still getting there. Imagine you got the cleats. You'll be. It'll be easier. Yeah. Yeah, that boy.
I see
crucial.
This shit.
No, yeah,
he's come to that stop. I be trying to do that shit. I was trying to do it.
Yeah, I see. I was like, okay. Okay, I see what he's trying to do. He's trying to give
me
the. Okay, that's why receiver is so fun, bro. Like, you can just make up anything, but you gotta sell it though. Yeah. It's like, if you can sell it, then yeah, it makes it harder. You just gotta really be playing some good D. Knowing the route tree though. Either you gonna run a slant, post, comeback, post corner, out route. Ooh. Sticking tall receivers are the worst. When I'm taller than you, that's the worst.
For a minute, I thought you were going to destroy.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I thought you was him for a minute.
I know.
I thought it was him, too. I was like, destroy.
Hey, imagine though, yeah, what's up, y'all? Hey, nah, he's a cool dude, though. I would, like, definitely, like, hit him up on YouTube and try to get him out here. Like, I know he goes around and be, like, getting a lot of one-on-ones with people. I was like, hey, that'd be so dope. Like, hey, bro, come out here. Let's get the one-on-one.
Come out here one day.
Yeah?
He is.
Yeah. I know he'd be, like, out there at UCLA and stuff. Him and, what's his name? The other guy? He'd be doing like all those one hand catches and stuff. Like, I think that's like cool. They kind of would beat him for a little bit.
Yeah, I know what they mean.
Ro Dockery?
I don't know.
Oh, no? Oh, no. He does like the same thing. He played for Oregon State. Yeah. He's like a receiver and stuff, but like, he'd be out there like doing one on ones and stuff. Yeah. But he's more than, like out there like doing one hand catches and stuff. Like some crazy stuff. But like, they were doing one on ones one time at UCLA and low key like got into it and shit. It like, then they got into a fight. Like, oh, shit. That's supposed to be cool. Y'all YouTubers going at it. He's a punter and you a real receiver. Y'all, you
let. But he can do everything.
Yeah, that's what's good about him, because like he's a punter, but he can still play receiver, play DB. Like, oh, okay, I like that. He doesn't shut his show short. He doesn't be like, oh, I can't play receiver. I'm not that. I'm a punter. Like, if you tell yourself like, oh, I can't play receiver, I'm just a punter. Then all right, then yeah, now you just told your whole body you can't do it. So now it's gonna, your body's gonna react to that. I can't do it.
Get your popcorn ready.
Watch Trina enter in Ty Matthews. I love it. This is a show. You can be a show, man. It'd be better. I need that shit. So next year, I could be just dominating. I need that. I gotta watch your moves. Your moves are so good, bro. It's like, fuck, I don't know which way you're gonna go. When you do this, I don't know which way you're gonna go. That's what makes it hard, because you could, like, so it's like, damn, like, fuck, which way is he going?
I think they could be more tighter.
Yeah, but it's because right now you have the shoes.
I try my best to make it look good, but
I feel you. I mean, that's what makes it better. If you could at least still make it look good while you don't, imagine when you do have it. Oh, let's go.
Oh, I thought he was gonna let it go.
It makes a DB really have to play tight. Like, you have to play tight. Because if not, he's putting it right. So it's harder. You can't even, like, there's no way you can, like, if, unless you just, like, you know, but if you can stay on the route or know the route, once you do, then it's possible. If you get, like, beat, like, how you're doing your route, trying to catch up, it's going to be hard. Because he's throwing it right there or it's up here to where I got to, like, and now I got to try to play, you can't know, try to fight it out your hand now. Like, damn.
Island. I'm going to drill an island right now.
I popped it out myself.
Catch it. Oh! Yeah! Get that popcorn ready, because
I just
snapped it out!
Oh!
Oh!
SMC, baby. Next year, check me out. You know what I'm saying? North Carolina. Hey, your boy good right here. You know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to get that work, be good. Making me great. SMC right there, Ohio. You know what I'm saying? My loyal boys. You know what I'm saying? Trying to get that work. Yeah, right here, man.
But. All these eyes on my back, yeah, I'm Fendi cuffin'. Home walking, living that year, we simply dropped. Remember wheels on the bus, now we Billy shopping. Niggas begging for this shit when the album dropping. Lame niggas paying hoes, call them Alvin Johnson. I just call it Hail Mary like I'm Calvin Johnson. In the race with C3, nigga, we in Compton. Got a bitch in Inglewood and a bitch in Compton.
And we in Inglewood. Stop playing with me, bro.
Really never broke again.
Stop playing with me, man.